All right, there's a video for 2HT and 2VT about exercise 37 and 38 from chapter 8. This question says the area of a triangular stamp is 4.2 squared centimeters. There's a photograph showing an enlargement of the stamp in the catalog. The scale factor is 2.5. Calculate the area in squared centimeters of the stamp in the catalog. So one thing that you should remember from the previous lesson is that if you have a scale factor, and the scale factor says something about the lengths. So if one of the lengths in this triangular stamp is, for example, 2 centimeters, then the length in the other, in the enlargement, is 2.5 times as big. But if you talk about an area, you have to do the scale factor squared. They also say that here in the example, if the scale factor, I call that k, the letter k, and then for the area you have to use k squared. So what we're going to do here is actually not a whole lot. 37, the only thing you have to do is you take the 4.2, because that's the area of the triangular stamp, and you multiply that with the scale factor, and because it's about an area, you have to do times the scale factor squared, and then you know the area of the enlargement. So let's see what we get. Times 2.5 squared, that is 26.25 squared centimeters, and that's it. So let's go to the question 38. All right, let's read it first. It says here a painter needs 0.9 liters of paint to paint a wall measuring 4.2 by 1.2 meters. The dimension of a similar wall are 3 times as large. How much paint does the painter need? Okay, so what you could do is you could calculate the area for the small wall and then calculate the area for the new wall. But you actually don't have to, because we already know how much paint you need. It's 0.9 liters. And also, this is about an area. So if you want to know how much paint you need for the new wall, for the bigger one, you have to do it times 3, because 3 is the scale factor. But 3 you have to do squared, because it's about an area. So the amount of paint you need is 0.9 times 3 squared. And then you get 8.1 liters. All right. So this is exercise 37 and exercise 38. Thank you for watching, and I'll see you next time. Bye-bye.